Greetings to all from Barcelona in Spain. We're reporting from the Catalunya circuit, where the fans in the stands are anxiously waiting to see the riders take to the track. Just a few more moments and the images will take us to the starting straight for the MotoGP class race. The director takes us to the starting grid where riders are trying to maintain their concentration before the start of the race. The riders are ready for the start of the Catalunya Grand Prix. The lights are on and as soon as they go out, all hell will break loose.
Yeah.
riders are enjoying their lap of honour with the crowd applauding them. Let's take the opportunity to watch this MotoGP race final ranking together. minutes, the top three riders. We're back from Parc Fermé with the winner, who delivered a perfect race today. In addition to the victory, this young man scored 25 points, which are very important for the world ranking. Credits have now rolled on this Grand Prix, with the top three taken to the podium for the customary prize-giving ceremony. It was a race full of emotions, and these three gave us the most.